five, Brother Jameson, pride of the great Northwest. When it came to steamboat piloting, well, the Jamesons were best. Their stories told how the captains bold and plied the Northwest chuck. The steamboat and Jamesons had the hardest luck. It said the trouble all began back in 1854, when the first of the faded Jamesons was standing on the wharf. All Panama Town heard a frightening sound with a great horrific roar. The gazelle was flung into kingdom come, and that left only four. Four steamboat Jamesons were the pride of the great Northwest. When it came to steamboat piloting, well, the Jamesons were best. Then on the steamer Portland, the Willamette River run. Oh, poor Mother Jamieson, she lost another son. The Portland stalled above the falls, and amidst the ship's debris was the lifeless frame of Robert J. And now there's only three. Three steamboat Jamiesons were the pride of the great Northwest. When it came to steamboat pilots, well, the Jamiesons were best. Well, the best swift water pilot, Smith Jamieson, was hailed as he skippered on the run from New Westminster up to Yale. He'd come as far as Union Bar when the boiler up and blew. There Smithy met his maker with Jamieson's at two.